Yo, what's happening out there, everybody? It's Roll Easy here, and I'm back with another GTA 5 Online video. I got a few coming at you today, but the first one will be the brand new workaround for the Give Cars to Friends. As you know, every facility Give Cars to Friends was patched yesterday, but there is a workaround. Doesn't work 100% of the time, I'll tell you that right now, but it is very easy, okay? But I'll tell you what to do to kind of combat all those things, all right? So we're going to just jump straight into this. Obviously, you need a friend to give you a car. We're going to be using a bunch of street cars and stuff, and you need a facility, all right? And you want it to be full. So what you see me doing right here, I'm actually going to go ahead, and you can do this in an invite-only session, whatever you want. We did it in an invite-only. Maybe in a public session, it might be more efficient, all right? But we did it in an invite-only, and we did have to switch sessions a couple times. But what you see me doing right here, I'm actually grabbing a street car, you know, just out there, any street car you want, and go ahead and actually drive that into your facility. Okay, you wanna actually put a street car onto the facility floor, so in one of those car slots. Reason being, you want a car that doesn't have a tracker on it, all right? If you just order a Free Elegy or a Sanchez or whatever, they got trackers. So as you can see right here, I'm gonna go ahead and put this street car in one of these slots, and there we go. So I have a car there without a tracker. So if it gets destroyed, you can't call Moore's Mutual, it's just gone, all right? That's what you really want. So once you've done that, what you now want to do is actually go outside and grab another streetcar, all right? And yeah, so once you grab the other streetcar, what you want to do is tell your friend to actually invite you to their CEO. So they got to sign in as a CEO and send you an invite, all right? So I got my streetcar, and shout out to BMX for helping me out. Oh yeah, and shout out to Macclesfield and King Alex, because that's pretty much who found this glitch, all right? So shout out to those guys. Now, yeah, BMX is sending me a CEO invite, and I'm going to pull up my phone right now before I even get close to the yellow circle. So I'm going to hover over his CEO invitation and then drive over to the yellow circle and just park right on top of it. And then I'd say, honestly, wait here for 30 seconds. I don't do it, but I recommend waiting here for 30 seconds before you actually accept the alert. All right, so you see, I accept the invitation and then accept the full alert. Just hop out. Don't move the vehicle or anything like that. But like I said, I recommend actually sitting up there with your phone up for like 30 seconds. I've heard it does help. Okay, so once you've done that, go ahead and leave your friend CEO, or they can just retire. All right, now BMX is just gonna, you know, push that car out of the way and park the car that he's giving me right on top of the yellow circle. All right, so what I'm gonna do is call up my mechanic. And then I'm going to call up, you remember that street car that I actually put in the facility, the one with no tracker that I was just talking about? You want to call that up through your mechanic, okay? So when that shows up, you just want to blow it up. So you see right there? That's the car I drove in, the street car. I'm just going to let BMX know to blow that up. You can do it as well, but I just didn't want to get stars. So he's going to go ahead and destroy that for me. Boom, there we go. Gone. And he has the car that's ready to go that he's giving me parked right on top of the yellow circle. I'm just going to simply walk and just step right into it. You shouldn't get an alert. You shouldn't get anything. Just get sucked right in the facility. Just like that, guys. So that is the new workaround, all right? And I'm going to go over some things. So, oh yeah, and check this out. When you spawn in here, it's going to ask you to replace a vehicle, okay? But as you can see, look, that red car is already in there, all right? The red car actually just goes to where you blew up that street car originally. So right now, what you're actually putting in the facility with the vehicle management, you know, menu, it's actually the street car, the second one that you had. It's the minivan, okay? So you actually want to cancel this alert, okay? I don't cancel it here. I actually put it over another vehicle just to show you that it is the van. But you'd really just want to cancel this. So you press B or circle and then accept it, all right? Just confirm that. But you're going to see right here that I actually put it over the Sanchez on the right-hand side, or to the right of the red car. And that's merely just to show you that it is the minivan, okay? So you see right there? It's just the minivan. All you want to do is cancel. You're good to go. You will have the car that your friend gave you. Now, that part with the, you know, with the street car where you have to just sit over the yellow circle and then accept your friend's invite and accept the full alert, if that continues to not work, you want to, well, first of all, if it doesn't work with the first street car you get, keep grabbing more street cars and keep trying it. If it still doesn't work, all right, sit over there for 30 seconds with the invite on your phone. Sit over the yellow circle for 30 seconds and then try it out, okay? Now, if that all works and then you get to the part where you need to get sucked into the facility with your friend's vehicle and that just still doesn't work, switch sessions. I'm telling you, just keep switching sessions. Eventually, you'll get it to work, all right? It did take us maybe 3 sessions, to be honest, to get this thing to work. So it's not the most consistent glitch, but it is a facility Give Cars to Friends. So you guys can go ahead and try it out and try to take advantage of it, okay? And as you can see right here, a lot of people were asking, why can't I drive the vehicle? You see how it just bricked me? I drove the vehicle out and it bricked me right away. You have two options. Option one is restart your game completely, and when you sign back in, you'll be able to have full access to the vehicle and drive it around. Option two, which I recommend, swap characters. Swap to your second character and then swap back to your first character, and you will have full access to this. You can drive it to LSC, you can, you know, modify it, you can do whatever you want, okay? But yeah, so that's going to be it for me, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video and learned something. I'm Roll Easy. Make sure to subscribe to the channel by pressing that big red button. Turn on post notifications and drop a fat like on this video and the rest of my videos for the freshest and the most informative dope GTA 5 online content. Road to 25,000 subscribers. Peace out, guys.